Hi, do you know what these words mean in English? Enjoy, sell them, slowly, dishes, washes. You're watching SFUS Academy, learning English by short stories. Get ready now, repeat after me each word, each sentence at least 5 times to memorize as much as possible. And now, let's read today's new story without subtitle first, and then we'll read it together with subtitle. Okay, let's begin. Mr. and Mrs. Jones very seldom go out in the evening. But last Saturday, Mrs. Jones said to her husband, "There is a good film at the cinema tonight. Can we go and see it?" Mr. Jones was quite happy about it. So they went, and both of them enjoyed the film. They came out of the cinema at 11 o'clock, got into the car, and began driving home. It was quite dark. Then Mrs. Jones said, "Look, Bill, a woman is running along the road very fast, and a man is running after her. Can you see them?" Mr. Jones said, "Yes, I can." He drove the car slowly near the woman and said to her, "Can we help you?" "No, thank you," the woman said, but she did not stop running. "My husband and I always run home after the cinema, and the last one washes the dishes at home." The end. And now let's read today's new story again with subtitle. Mr. and Mrs. Jones very seldom go out in the evening. But last Saturday, Mrs. Jones said to her husband, "There is a good film at the cinema tonight. Can we go and see it?" Mr. Jones was quite happy about it. So they went, and both of them enjoyed the film. They came out of the cinema at 11 o'clock, got into the car, and began driving home. It was quite dark. Then Mrs. Jones said, "Look, Bill, a woman is running along the road very fast, and a man is running after her. Can you see them?" Mr. Jones said, "Yes, I can." He drove the car slowly near the woman and said to her, "Can we help you?" "No, thank you," the woman said, but she did not stop running. "My husband and I always run home after the cinema, and the last one washes the dishes at home." The end. And now, let's take a look at today's new words again to memorize as much as possible. Enjoy, sell them, slowly, dishes, washes. أحبتي الكرام، أما الآن اجروا اختبار اليوم لتستفادوا فائدة كبيرة من هذه الحلقة وتحفظوا أكبر كمية من المعلومات، لأننا نضع الكثير من الوقت والجهد في إنتاج هذه الدروس حتى تعم الفائدة لكم. إذن اختباركم هو أن تكونوا جملة مفيدة عن كل كلمة من كلمات اليوم وتكتبوها في التعليق. استمروا في مشاهدة حلقات هذا الكورس لأنه مهم جدا لكم. الحلقات السابقة تجدوها أسفل هذا الفيديو في مربع الوصف. أما الحلقات القادمة ألقاكم غدا مع حلقة جديدة، وكل يوم حلقة جديدة. اشتركوا الآن وضعوا إعجاب حتى تصلكم الحلقات الجديدة. شكرا لكم على المتابعة وإلى اللقاء. Thank you for today and see you tomorrow. Bye bye. Hi, do you know what these words mean in Arabic? Difficult, the ship, get into, get out, get back, afraid. Yes, these are today's new words. You are watching at SFUS Academy, learning English by short stories. Get ready, repeat after me each word at least 5 times to memorize as much as possible. And now, let's read today's new story together. Hans said to his friend Kurt, "I'm going to take my car and drive to London." Kurt said, driving to London is very difficult. You aren't going to find your hotel. But Hans was not afraid. He drove to Calais, put his car on the ship, took it off at Dover and drove to London. He stopped near the city and looked at his map. And then he drove into London, but he did not find his hotel. He drove round and round for an hour. And then he stopped and got out of his car. A taxi came and Hans stopped it. Take me to the Brussels Hotel, he said. But he did not get into the taxi. He got back into his car. The taxi man laughed. But then he drove to Brussels Hotel and Hans followed him in his car. They reached the hotel in 2 minutes. The end. And now let's read today's news story again with subtitle. Hans said to his friend Kurt, I'm going to take my car and drive to London. Kurt said, driving to London is very difficult. You aren't going to find your hotel. But Hans was not afraid. He drove to Calais, put his car on the ship, took it off at Dover and drove to London. He stopped near the city and looked at his map. And then he drove into London, but he did not find his hotel. He drove round and round for an hour. And then he stopped and got out of his car. A taxi came and Hans stopped it. Take me to the Brussels Hotel, he said. But he did not get into the taxi. He got back into his car. The taxi man laughed. But then he drove to Brussels Hotel and Hans followed him in his car. And now let's take a look at today's new words again. Difficult, the ship, get into, get out, get back, afraid. Your task is now to put each word of today's new words in a sentence and write it in the comments. Thank you for today and see you tomorrow. Bye bye. مرحبا، هل تعاني من ضيق الوقت في تعلم اللغة الإنجليزية؟ تبدأ بالتعلم لكن لا تستمر؟ تعال خلينا نحل هالمشكلة أنا وأنت الآن. 95% من العمل سوف يكون علينا و 5% عليك. كما قلنا قبل قليل، مشكلة الكثيرين يعانون من ضيق الوقت وكثرة الانشغالات لهذا السبب ما يستمرون بتعلم اللغة الإنجليزية. حتى نحل هاي المشكلة قمنا بإنتاج كورس ألف كلمة إنجليزية في دقيقتين، ألف حلقة، كل حلقة في دقيقتين كلمة جديدة مع أهم معانيها وطرق استخدامها وأيضا أهم المرادفات لكل كلمة. هذا السبب سوف أضع لكم الرابط أسفل هذا الفيديو، بإمكانكم متابعة الكورس، لكن مهم جدا أنك تتابع يوميا كل حلقة، حلقة واحدة على الأقل. أيام اللي عندك وقت إضافي بإمكانك مشاهدة أكثر من حلقة وحفظ الكلمات. طبعا كل 10 كلمات بها اختبار، بإمكانك إجراء الاختبار، وإجراء الاختبار ضروري جدا. هناك حلقة خاصة في اختبار كل 10 كلمات، مثلا من الحلقة 1 إلى الحلقة 10 عندك اختبار عليها. حاول أن تجري جميع الاختبارات أيضا. سوف أضع لكم الرابط كما قلت قبل قليل أسفل هذا الفيديو، تابعوه مهم جدا. إذا عندكم أي أسئلة أنتظر أسئلتكم، وشكرا لكم على المتابعة. ألقاكم قريبا على خير إن شاء الله. إلى اللقاء.